ones left to blame. We brought this on ourselves when we could have been the change. Great Britain is fucking dead. And so cut our throats in our lives. Let's fucking start again.